Hi, I'm Dave from StaticWorx. I'm going to show you right now what happens with a plastic chair mat versus one of our GroundLock tiles when we sit in an ordinary chair or we have an ESD chair. This is a metal plate. In front of the static meter, you can see how much charge I have. When I touch the grounded ESD chair, charge goes away. As soon as I release, charge comes back. That's why you need an ESD chair and a grounded floor.